Christmas!
Hey!
Good morning!
Hey, hello, hello, hello!
Complete strangers greeting one another like old friends.
That's us.
Well, come on in.
All right.
We'll make room.
All right.
Members of the Nam Knights, a group made up of veterans and police officers, are spreading Christmas cheer, one dinner delivery at a time.
Turkeys, cranberry, we got rolls. We cooked all of it.
It's their way of thanking those who have served in the military before them.
We just love to give back. Everybody, you know, all these veterans did their time, they served, and now sometimes veterans just need a little bit, you know, a little bit of help or a little bit, and that's what we try to do.
And that help is greatly appreciated by Eugene Teske, who has spent a lot of time in and out of the hospital.
My Christmas was bad until today. God help me. It was really, things weren't going good.
The Army vet who has served in Vietnam, Japan, and the Philippines is thankful. Things turned around today.
Holy cow, are you kidding me?
No.
This is better than my birthday.
Well, it is Christmas. So.
This is the fifth year Nam Knights has delivered dinners on Christmas Eve. The group raised more than $1,000, which was enough to give back to 9 families in the Milwaukee area. They hope to continue this tradition for many years to come. In the newsroom, Eden Chekel, WISN 12 News.